You know, I expect the Joe dude, yes, the Joe dude, to come out and just start beating the hell out of me, because I'd be pissed off about this. Whole lot of hard work trying to manipulate chemicals and fuel up flamethrowers and shit, and suddenly someone just comes in and shoots it all down? Can't have that. Can't have that at all.
Heads up, people! We got company! Drop what you're doing and kill those sons of bitches!
I agree! Kill! Wait, no, wait. Don't do that. I like to be alive! We're playing it coy. That's what we're doing here. I don't need to heal yet. Okay, we're healing. I don't even know if that reached where I needed it to. I just randomly tossed it. Oh no, not the flames! Oh god! We're backing up.
Keep them away from the tank. You hear me? You can't let them get to the tank.
I like how that guy really backed up. It's too late, man! It's too late! You know what I need? Ammo. A lot of it. Thankfully, we have a free refill right over here. Now, did I see a sniper up top? That's totally a sniper. Yeah, look at that. It's an elite sniper, too. They come for my blood. Jesus. Well, I killed somebody. I just can't get back out to see it. Goddamn napalm. This is why you cleaners deserve to die. Uh-oh. Oh god! That's not where I needed it to go. I very slightly turned. Now come back. Woohoo! Woohoo! Ow! Oh god. That shotgun did some serious damage. Hold up. No, stay still. I want to blow you up. Fucking fine, burn yourself. Right? Okay. I just had to make sure he was dead first. Before I get lit up from behind. You know, I was just about to brag about how I can actually survive them shooting me now. Yeah. That hurt. Let me just, do this real quick. Okay. So now if he hits me, I can super heal myself up. Even while pointing my gun still at him. Ow, fuck, holy shit, okay. Oh my god, he does a ridiculous amount of damage. Fucking A, dude. It's the ultimate battle of peekaboo. Ow. He's currently winning. Hard. Okay, alright, that's fine. That's fine. Chill. I have patience. I learned it. I had to learn it after dealing with much higher level enemies. And by much higher, I mean like one extra level higher. Nope, patience. Patience, patience. He can finish me off, and I don't need that in my life. One more bullet should do it. Bang. Wasn't even a headshot.
Warning. Explosive chemical signature detected. Source identified.
Why would you say source identified? The way he said it made it sound like a big group of enemies are about to come out. Source identified. Not sure I'm a big fan of that. Feels like they're gonna drop the napalm on me. Oh hey! Extended mag. Level 14 extended mag. Let's see what kind of benefits this one gives. Oh shit. 40% more magazine size, and then a reload speed increase. Nice. I'm a fan. Big fan. Let's see what I can get from here. I feel bad when the game has some of these things around, and then it just shows me that my inventory's full. Like that. Because I sit there going, oh, you want me to use incendiary bullets and stuff like that, huh? Oh.
Heller, explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
Start the detonation sequence. You mean I don't just shoot it and then run away? Alright. Defend the detonator. Yeah, why not?
You all know what we're doing here, and how important it is. You all know what's gonna happen if we don't burn this thing out. These people count on us. Our families, our friends, the whole damn world. So that's why we gotta hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stand here, we can still save the city, we can still save the world. We let them through that everything we've done is for nothing. And we ain't gonna let that happen.
Hold up, get away from that. We cannot let you turn off the detonator, because then I have to go back and do it myself. Stop it! Damn it, no. Give me this. Okay. I'm just trying to keep myself healed up. And oh shit, right, more people coming, alright. Yeah, he melted. I need to use incendiary bullets more often. Holy shit! This is a little bit danger close. Oh no! There's loot inside of there! How do I reach loot if it's inside the fire? Maybe he'll just give it to me after the mission. Hold up, I'm trying to blow the thing up on your back. There we go. Uh-oh.
Just so you know, we can see the explosion from here. There's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
I saw that there were enemies over in there. Ah! Ah! God! I didn't get it. It wouldn't let me. I'm gonna make an attempt to do something. More of an attempt to do something. Is my inventory full? No. Okay, so we should be able to grab it. Aha! I am invincible! It won't let me get it, man. It's not popping up. No! Well, that actually legitimately was keeping me alive. Fire doesn't stack, man. Fire doesn't stack. Well, alright. It won't let me grab whatever was there. Or maybe whatever was there didn't matter. Actually, now that I'm seeing it, it's white. So I must have grabbed it. Because it was blue. I didn't invent a random color there. I didn't imagine it. So I must have grabbed it. I just didn't see what it was. Cleaners prepared.
Just keep your mind on the job. You don't want to get any of this on you.
Let's see. Setting compound. Details. Flammable chemical compound. Analysis indicates napalm with 97.3% accuracy. Where's the other 3%? How come that failed, man? I like how the cleaners are so, like, masked up. We can never tell who they are. And there it goes, well, this guy's name is Joe, and he's actually an arsonist. Oh wait, you know what? We do have a guy named Joe. He's definitely an arsonist. Two ways to make napalm. One, equal parts gasoline and frozen orange juice. Two, equal parts gasoline and Diet Cola. Really? This sounds like an interesting drink combination. I probably shouldn't blow up every single napalm tank before dealing with the people in the room. Lord knows it's probably gonna spawn another wave while these guys are still here. Uh-oh. I guess I didn't prevent his grenade from going off on him. You know what would be funny? When you get the upgrade for the healing station, you can make it so it removes negative effects. I'm pretty sure being set on fire is legitimately a negative effect. And so you could technically go up against the cleaner and their flamethrower and just stand in front of them while you have the thing up and probably be invulnerable to them. At least to the effect of the fire itself. I mean, damage-wise, probably not. But the being lit on fire part, yes.
We're gonna fall back, we're gonna meet up at the watchtower, and we're gonna hold them there. You hear me? That's where we're gonna make us stand, and that's where they're gonna wish they never messed with us.
Really? We'll see about that, friend. I do wish I had a little bit more ammo to kill you guys with, though. Here, have a grenade. Fuck! Stupid cover blocking my bullets, God! Oh, I'm in a bad place! Stop flamethrowering my fucking healing device! You know, all I wanted to do was search for electronics around this particular area. They're supposedly behind me, and you're just like...
Listen up, whoever you are. I'm guessing you're fed, but really, it don't matter. You're doing the wrong thing, and you're gonna die because of it. The men you're facing, they're here to do what no one else had the stones to do. They could've left. They could've gone home to their families. But they stayed to burn this thing out, to make sure it got stopped here. They sacrificed themselves, and then you come along and try to fuck it all up, because you're not hard enough to do what's gotta be done? It ain't gonna work. My boys are better than that, and we're gonna see this thing through over your dead body.
Yeah, well, you know, usually you should say that before I've murdered at least 200 of your guys. I've run into a lot of cleaners at this point. It's actually pretty damn ridiculous. I think I just keep on going to the place where they are. I've dealt with more cleaners, I feel, than normal looters at this point. Or the Rikers for absolute sure. But at least Joe can monologue. He's got that going for him. Where the fuck are their electronics? Over here? Close? The fuck? Ah, there we go. Okay, it's not just electronics. It's items. We did get a good sniper rifle. Big damage boost. So I'm looking forward to using that. Oh shit, is this bolt action? Oh! Well, that explains things. It's not nearly as rapid fire as what I usually use. But it does higher damage! So, that's good! It has the potential to one-shot these guys, or two-shot, or three-shot. I don't need another five. They've got themselves a nice little spot here, holy shit! I would be so incredibly lazy in terms of, like, trying to set up some kind of lab decontamination area or whatever the hell this place is. Jesus. I thought we were about to have, like, a cutscene. You know, that's actually one thing that hasn't really been being done. Uh-oh, hi. Anyways. We occasionally get some cutscenes back at the base. We don't get any cutscenes when dealing with the people. When dealing with the soldiers in the fort, on foot. That's actually a little bit disappointing. It'd be a lot more meaningful if, like, we got a little cutscene showing the enemies running out and yelling at us and maybe doing their own little monologues. Oh, God.
What are you waiting for? Get in there!
But at least we're just jumping straight into the action. Defeat Joe's guards. Where are these guards? Above? Below? They're in front of us somewhere! Aha! Ow! God damn! Oh shit! Was not expecting the melee guy. I might be dying here. I'm dead. I'm totally fucking dead. I'm gonna die here. Yep, there you go. Fucking fire guy. Or fucking melee guy. Ruining all my fun. I'm just like picking a guy off, and then suddenly, whack! Here's your entire health bar gone!
Whoever you are. I'm guessing you're fed, but really, it don't matter. You're doing the wrong thing, and you're gonna die because of it. The men you're facing, they're here to do what no one else had the stones to do. They could have left. They could have gone home to their families. But they stayed to burn this thing out. To make sure it got stopped here. They sacrificed themselves. And then you. You come along and try to fuck it all up. Because you're not hard enough to do what's gotta be done? It ain't gonna work. My boys are better than that. And we're gonna see this thing through over your dead body.
Okay, priorities. Take out melee guy. Ow.
What are you waiting for? Get in there!
Priority complete. Alright. And now I can begin my sniping operations once more. Pop your head out. Ooh. Or toss some nades, I don't know. You gotta hit them with a 1-2 punch. Lower their armor. And also shoot out their tank. Ah, cleaners. I'm a big fan of the fact that you guys just allow yourselves to be blown up. Everybody's going in. But you guys are all coming in from the same direction, so I'm fine with that. Whoa! That little moment when you're taking a little bit more bullets than you thought you were.
Take them down.
Oh, Jesus. That's actually a lot of people. This is a good time to have my turret, but I'm gonna keep on going with the heals, man. Stop firing so many bullets at me! Okay, note to self, turrets are fucking durable. Oh shit, no! Nope, this is a bad place, bad place, bad place. Bad touch, bad fire. Now where the fuck did that grenadier go? He's the guy who's probably most annoying me right now. Oh, Jesus. What in the fuck is that thing shooting at? There he goes. According to the game, the grenadier is probably that guy right there. Yep.
You done yet?
Almost. Just hold on 1 second.
I need to be out there. It's taking so goddamn long.
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank strip. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
He's coming out. Yep, there you go. Thank you. This is gonna be bad. This is gonna be super bad. I'm just gonna try and get my health back a little bit. Do some damage here and there. And then I have to bail. Bailing! I'm just not a fan of flamethrowers, man. They kind of ruin my day. Aha! The only problem right now is flamethrower dude's getting a little close. A little bit too close for comfort. A little bit way too close for comfort. Bailing! Oh, I'm dead. Yep, okay. I got put into a corner, and I made the mistake of thinking I could get into the other wall beforehand. Oh, do I have to restart the entire thing? Oh, thank God.
I need to be out there. It's taking so goddamn long.
Sorry, I had a problem with the tank strap. Should be all good now.
Oh shit! Hey, we got some serious extra damage going on. We pretty much get two kills pretty quick. Did you see that guy's run? Holy shit. Oh boy, 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 oh boy. Oh boy. We need to kill all of Joe's extra friends and then we can really focus down on him. We can kite the motherfucker. Oh, come on! Melee dude's always ruining my vibes, man! Okay. Unless any more people want to come out and defend your boss, I'm gonna begin Operation Shoot the Shit Out of Him. Okay, I gotta shoot his little chemical tanks. That does the most damage to him. Lowers his armor. Yeah. Oh, I blew up your grenade pack. What are you gonna do now, motherfucker? Oh, you're gonna light me on fire. Ooh. Oh no. Oh no. This is the dead end. This is a bad place to be. Go, little turret. Distract him. Runs up to my little turret and just like starts smacking the shit out of it. That is incredibly rude, friend. You know what? I'm gonna light you on fire because that just seems like a smart idea. Does it work? Can I set the boss on fire? Not him in particular. Okay, what about shot grenade? There you go, it slightly worked.
Detonation sequence.
Oh wait, no, no, hold on, the building is exploding, but I gotta get my shit! Ah! My loot! My loot! I can't leave here without my loot! Oh god. I should probably leave here without my loot. Just had to get one last piece. Okay, bye! Farewell! Holy shit! Oh no! Do I have a quick way down? Oh, yes! Let's use the elevator while the building is exploding. The exact opposite of what they tell you to do. I only have 55 bullets. Holy shit. Oh, but I made it out.
Barrel that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work.
Woo! Also, I like how I just dropped this on the ground. Is this any better than what I currently have? It has a higher... I'm not sure. Is this just a... It's an M44. It's got a high fire rate. That's weird. Okay, I need to compare it with something. And that means dismantling stuff. More stuff. Jesus. Alright game, what did you give me for finishing that mission? Can't stand the heat. Eliminate the leader of the cleaners and escape the napalm production site. That was legitimately, leader, completely.
Agent, thank God you got that Pharaoh character. We're gonna upload a video we found that incriminates a whole lot of them. Makes me sick to see it.
Did I not have my high damage M4 equipped the entire time? Or rather, okay, no, I get it now. Okay. We just got this one. This is the new one. This has 3,391 damage versus 2,900. Oh, yeah. That's a straight upgrade. I'm happy. I'm content. Let's look at this new evidence. Video footage of the cleaners in action. I'm surprised we didn't have more footage of them burning out folks. But I guess not too many people have the opportunity to run up to a person that's gonna burn them and go, yeah, let me record you for a bit, buddy. Okay? Ow. Alright, so, now that we've cleared out that mission, the next mission on the board is gonna be way the hell up here.
Right. The billboards. They keep going out. Same as them office lights. And the heater keeps fading out. I think we bust the power or something.
Right, right. So why do we fucking care? Huh?
Repair the power transformer in Times Square before it causes the entire grid to collapse. Well, yeah. That would probably be a very good idea. We'll do that mission, but I'm probably gonna focus down on all these side areas first. So we can get our level ups. Get more blueprints. Let me actually check the base of operations, see if I have anything over there. Also, I think there are gonna be opportunities to talk to the tech guy. Or the Benitez. The security dude. I like how we have the medical wing 50% operational. We are super focused on that path. And it's nice. It helps us out.
Doing good work. We
can't talk right now. Keep up the good work.
What if I want to talk? Give me a little cutscene. Build us up a little bit. What about you? Nope. Still nothing. Fine. I'll just grab upgrades. Okay. So I could upgrade my life support thing. While close to the device, allies regain their ammo as they reload, or immunizer. Drops the recovery station that removes status effects and makes allies immune while within the affected area. That would be great. I could also focus down on the protective measures. Holy shit, these people are arguing super hardcore. But by getting pharmacy and hazmat unit, well, okay, so we're gonna get hazmat unit anyways.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack.
But at the very least, I can go and head into more areas.
Great. A pharmacy. Now we can keep our medications monitored and secured.
Hey, and what else did I get? Hazmat unit.
Decontamination facilities have been a long time coming. Now we can store and maintain the hazmat gear.
Yep, just right next to everybody else. That is safe. Well, I assume everything gets decontaminated when we head into this place anyways. Thank you. I need to use my bullets more often. It's just a thing that I haven't been keeping up with. Mostly because we keep on finding cleaners, and I just have, like, an underlying thought that, oh, they're gonna be immune to fire bullets. They use fire themselves, but that's actually not the case. Let's see. Increase the grenade inventory by one slot. Unlock advanced weapons vendor in the security wing. We could also grab some other things. Ooh, unlocks a clothes vendor in the base of operations. That would be an interesting use. It's probably a better idea for me to grab the armory. It's a smarter idea. Because then I can have the extra grenades and have a chance to buy advanced weapons. Or I could be really selfish and use the clothes vendor. I'm gonna be selfish.
Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing to join up.
I wanna buy me some clothes, man. Hello.
Supply line up and running. Now we can load up convoys and move them out to where they're needed.
We are too, if it's any consolation. We just need to do this in an orderly fashion, okay? We need to register everyone to see what kind of medical conditions we're dealing with here. Don't freak out, you'll get in, just not in one big mob.
Ooh.
We gotta have everyone's safety in mind here.
Ooh, would you look at that? We actually have a weapon color appearance mod. Grim, just buying it, because we don't have any of those at the moment. Can I buy another one? Should I have bought another one? Eh. Probably not. But I do know that you can only have one thing equipped at a time, so it's probably better to do it anyways. Okay, so let's see what this is gonna look like once we skin it like this. Oh, that's actually not that bad. I like it. There. Okay. It was worth it. It was worth it. It gave me a couple things to spend on, and obviously it's gonna restock at some point. And so now my weapons look a little better. I like it. Alright, I am trying to get myself up to the top floor. upgrades available. Do I still have enough points to upgrade the security wing? I don't think so, right? Oh, I think I do, actually. Hold up, let's check. We do. Okay. So, we're gonna go for the procurement team. Collect items from the scavenger box in the security wing every 12 hours. Might as well grab that.
Agent, now we'll have procurement specialists who can focus on recovering equipment and supplies around Manhattan.
The ultimate insult. I should sell this thing immediately. It gives me a purple jacket as the first item. No, get it off. No. I don't like purple.
Keep your head on straight. We'll see you later.
At least we can get more and more stuff from these places. Especially if you check in every once in a while. How many things do I have for this? Probably not that much. We haven't done that many missions for him. Yeah, we don't even have enough for some of these basic upgrades. Jesus. Increased looted Dark Zone fund gains by 10%. This would be fantastic for when I finally start going into the Dark Zone. Well, you know what? Let's see. Okay, we're level 13. Damn. I was gonna say, we might be able to equip a talent. No. Not at all. This is so ridiculous. Is there anything that I currently have that would be beneficial to me more so than just revealing someone with a pulse? Because obviously I don't really need to care about that. Kill a hostile with a sidearm to receive 30 rounds for your primary weapon. Headshot a hostile to have a 50% chance of not consuming a bullet. Use a medkit near... Not actually too much that's currently available. We'll find something. A tech that really helps us out.
After Abel's, the cleaners are really gonna start hating you. I hear they finally put the fires out at Passway.
Oh, wow, look at this. There's this entire little expanded area where people are. I didn't notice this place. Okay! Listen, kid! Real life sucks and you gotta put up with it! Alright. You're right, Mom. How selfish of me. Alright, what do we have for blueprints? Nothing amazing still. I have this magnum that I could probably grab. Ooh, covert SRS. Ooh. The only problem with this is I already have a far better sniper rifle than this, so I don't need it. So close, level 17. Oh, you know what? That reminds me. Hold up. Okay. I need to retrieve my weapon mods. Or my repurpose mods. Do we have anything that's amazing? Maybe. Maybe. So we should have a mods thing on here, right? No, not in the riot vest. What? The other riot vest has it. Ah. No, but I like my skill power. Oh, that sucks. Reducing my skill power by 500? If I want to have a mod. No, I'm good. I'm good. We'll find something better eventually. Eventually. But not right now.